Jesus, this is my end of words and prayers.